Hi, I'm Caroline Rose with KRose Marketing and Consulting, and today we're going to talk about growth that really matters on Facebook. So I really strongly encourage you to stop tracking page likes and post likes, as they don't matter. I know everyone wants to have a Facebook page that has thousands and thousands of likes, but that really doesn't matter. It's important to have people follow your Facebook page that are actually gonna turn into customers. So Facebook plays a percentage game. So they look at the number of page likes versus the number of people engaging with true engagement of your content to tell them how many people wanna see your content. This is important because if you are not getting any comments, tags, shares on your content, you are training Facebook to say that my audience does not want to see this post because they're not taking time to engage. Now, why is engagement so important? When you're looking at purchasing a product, it's very rare that you would just like the page and then go buy it. If we're going to make a purchasing decision, we investigate the company. If they put the product up, we ask a question: how much does shipping cost? Can you ship? Can it be in the microwave? You ask all of these different questions. And the more questions, the more you tag friends, the more engagement your post gets, the closer they are to purchasing. So it's really important on Facebook that we don't pay attention to post likes and page likes, but instead we pay attention to true engagement, which is comments, tags, and shares on our individual posts. If you're struggling with this, ask any questions in the comments, and I'm happy to answer them for you. And I hope that you follow and subscribe to the KRose Marketing account so you can get more Facebook marketing tips.